We're gonna need some audience participation on this one.
After these short messages.